Going to be warm enough outside over the weekend, and Rob Maeda is already out in the thick of it in San Jose. And I think you have some bruschetta with my name on it, Rob.
yeah, forget the weather.
Oh, look at this. Are you guys jealous yet? Look at that.
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. We've got the bruschetta. Yes, Jessica. We've got the mesquite grilled chicken breast, and we've got some chocolate mousse for you, just waiting for you to come on down to downtown San Jose. Of course, we're here live, not just for Music in the Park, but it is Dine Downtown San Jose, and we have a number of local restaurants pitching in. And one of them, Adam Hayes of Arcadia Modern American Steakhouse. Now, you've been a part of this event for the last couple of years. You can tell folks maybe what they can expect when they come downtown and they can sample some of this amazing food.
Yeah, we've been a part of Dine Downtown for 3 years now. We're one of 26 restaurants that are participating this year. Everyone's offering a three-course menu. You can check out the menus online at sjdowntown/dinedowntown. It goes through this Sunday. Yeah, it's an exciting event for all of us.
Yeah, and you're with Arcadia Modern American Steakhouse, and two of the keynote little dishes we have out here in front, if you could talk a little bit about both. These aren't really your typical corn dogs, and let's talk a little bit about that dessert you fired up there.
Well, to start, we have one of our starters here. It's one of our signature dishes. It's our lobster corn dogs. It's a lobster mousse that's made in a corn dog batter. It's got a whole grain mustard, creme fraiche, and a fennel slaw. And then on the other side, we have our old-fashioned carrot cake, where there's really nothing old-fashioned about it. It's got a creme fraiche sorbet, some candied carrots, and candied walnuts as well.
All right. Well, Jessica, I'm going to hang on to this for you and bring this back to the studio. Raj, we'll give you those lobster corn dogs. But Adam Hayes, thanks so much for joining us. Let's talk about the hot weather we're going to see over the next few days. We're going to be looking at temperatures that are going to be pretty comfortable, at least during the morning. But as we head through the next few afternoons, boy, this is when temperatures are really going to start to throttle up. So nice and comfortable at 8 o'clock in the morning, still 50s and 60s outside. And then by noon, you will see those temperatures already starting to climb closer to the 80s, and we should see temperatures eventually getting close to the 80s and 90s inland as we head through this time tomorrow. Places like San Jose easily getting close to the upper 80s up there in the forecast, 70s around San Francisco. So gorgeous weather if you're going to be out and about. And now, coming back live, we have a celebrity taste tester here, someone you recognize from Today in the Bay, Christina Loren here, helping out with Music in the Park, but also helping out. Why don't you go ahead and try one and sample one of these fantastic food items we have.
He's doing the weather. I'm doing the tasting.
You got the better job. Take your pick. All right, Christina Loren taking her pick here.
Big bite. Here it goes. I can't talk after this.
Good stuff. All right, well, Christina likes it. Raj and Jessica, sorry, chocolate mousse is now off the table for you guys, but we've got all of these other fantastic food items here, desserts, dinners, Music in the Park, and coming up in the second half hour, we're doing some martial arts action for you along with the weather forecast, so stick around for that. We'll have that for you coming up next half hour. That's good stuff.
We've lost all control of our weather department. Yeah.